does a lot of the other difficult thing in classical music, which really separates it from all other music forms, as far as I know, that there is not a steady pulse. It changes all the time. The speed changes, you suddenly hesitate, suddenly go forward. There's no underlying pulse that remains steady. That's also very challenging. And it's extreme in this really idiosyncratic piece by Franz Liszt, made from one of his very free piano pieces. Very challenging, and I've been incredibly impressed with how these musicians have responded to and managed to do those transitions and sudden, surprising changes.